Strawberries are one of the best fruits available in winters. From salads to smoothies, they are a star of many dishes. Unfortunately, not many people know that growing strawberries at home is extremely simple. So, here we list 8 simple steps to grow them at home. Picking strawberry seeds is extremely easy. If you have strawberries at home, simply pluck out the seeds on the outside, put them on a tissue paper and keep them in a sunny spot. Let them dry out and then plant the seeds in a pot. Once the seeds are potted, pick a sunny spot in your garden or balcony where your strawberries can get at least 4 hours of sunlight per day. Ensure the soil is well draining to prevent waterlogging, as this will spoil the leaves before they bloom. Before planting the seeds, enrich the soil with compost or aged manure to provide nutrients for your strawberries. Loosen the soil to a depth of about 6 to 8 inches to promote good root growth. When the seeds are dry and ready to pot, dig holes deep in the pot, about 6 inches, and place the seeds. Make sure to keep some distance between them so that the leaves are able to grow without constraint. While growing strawberries, it is important to keep the soil consistently moist, especially during the growing season. Water deeply but infrequently to encourage deep root growth. To keep the soil and roots protected from pests, apply a layer of mulch around your strawberry plants. Mulching with leaves, twigs, and other manure helps suppress weeds, retain moisture, and keep the fruits clean. If you are growing strawberries on a small scale, some natural fertilizers will surely help. Be it rice water, banana peel infused water, or simply good soil. Feed your strawberries with a balanced fertilizer once a month during the growing season, to make sure that the plant does not wilt or go bad because of overwatering. Maintenance is very important. Regularly check your plants for signs of pests and remove any damaged or rotting fruits to prevent the spread of disease.